Alright, this is just a very quick video. This is about a ballet bar idea, because I know that there are people out there that are at home and they like to dance ballet. So I'm like, well, what to do? Because I have a closet here, and I don't really have place for a ballet bar. So my idea was to make a lateral bar that went alongside the edge of the closet, so it just stays there, and when you want to use it, it lifts up and then pivots and then locks into place in front of the closet. Okay, so you have the closet space, which normally most people have with two closets, doors, and a lot of these new track homes. Okay, so yeah. And then when you're done with the ballet, you did your little ballet steps, you lift it, you unlock it, because it's in a lock place. You unlock it, you lift it like a drawbridge, and then you slunk it right back down into its holder. So it's very, very neat. So you just need the clearance on which side. You need a little bit of clearance on the swivel pivot side and the ceiling, of course. It has to... But it should already be as tall as the ceiling, I believe. Anyway, it's a really neat idea, and I'm thinking it would be a moneymaker. So, if any of you are up for making, what do you call it, closet ballet bars? That's funny. But anyway, they would fit anywhere. You know, all of a sudden I need a ballet bar on that wall. And you know, you use it for other things, that wall, but no, you can clear off a table that was there and do your little dance or not. So it's kind of a neat idea. I hope you all understood it. Tantriya.